Hey everybody, how's it going? If y'all know me, I'm Dariel, and it's been a while. It's been a long while. Now, you know myself, my lovely friend Acacia, my lovely friend Jane. We run a channel, really. We run our group channel, which we called We Are Squish Couch. Now, we've done some thinking, and the name just doesn't really work with us. And to be honest, there was a group called Squish Couch, and that's our own fault. Actually, that's more my fault, because I didn't look up the group to know if it was legit or not, and then I did, and I felt bad, and if you guys see this, I apologize utterly and completely. But we have decided to name ourselves something new, something fun, something that just describes us to the T. I know, terrible pun, I will kick myself out. Got it. But anyways, we have decided to name ourselves, not We Are Squish Couch, but we are calling ourselves Squish Club. Now, Squish Club is basically still going to be myself, Acacia, and Jane, but there's also the addition of two new members that are going to be joining us. Now, I'm not going to tell you guys who it is yet, because, I mean, they've confirmed that they're down to do this, and we're going to have a great time, but you will meet them on our first video back, which will be coming up in, I'm going to say, 2 weeks, 3 weeks tops, because we're all still pretty distant. Keisha's off in her where she lives, Jane's off where she lives, I'm right here, and our two new members are where they are, but we all go to the same college, which works for us in a really better fashion. But overall, it's gonna be pretty fun. We're going to be doing a lot of gaming, we're going to be doing a lot of video stuff, reactions. It's all going to be pretty fun, especially with us five. Now, here I'm going to tell you what you guys want to know about these two members. These two members are basically just like Acacia. Well, not literally, but you get what I mean. All three, or these two, are musicians. Also, these two do cosplays, which is definitely going to be fun, especially because I know you guys love the cosplay vlogs between Jane and Acacia, and the addition of both of them or one of them, no matter what they do, it's going to be pretty fun, and we're going to have a great time. I promise you, it's going to be a great time, a great experience. You're going to love them, we love them, and I hope you guys give them a chance, because no doubt in my mind, you guys will have a great time getting to know all five of us, getting to see us do gaming together, sometimes separately. Who knows? It's going to be an interesting concept for all of us. And we're really sorry we haven't been really up to date with content. And we really hope you guys can forgive us. For those who do watch us, we really appreciate your support. We love everything you do. And those who don't watch us, well, try to give us a chance, you know? Give Squish Club a chance. Make that a trend. Hashtag give Squish Club a chance. Or don't. We're not pressuring you, but no, we're not pressuring. No. But anyways, back on topic. Overall, we've all been busy. It's been a crazy summer. I've been busy being in a lot of plays. I mean, I'm recently in one now called South Pacific going on in the California Theater. Acacia and our two new members are part of an ensemble group, which I will link the link in the description below. Jane is doing her own thing, being cool, having fun, spending time with family and friends and so much. We're all just been busy doing different things. But overall, when we all come back, we hope you guys will be ready to enjoy us, have a lot more fun, and definitely see the first video, what we're going to do, because I'm not going to lie, this is going to be a reaction video, and I've been wanting to show my friends this a long time, but I've never gotten the chance because, let's face it, we all live in different parts. But this is going to be hilarious. Anyways, hope you guys leave a like, leave comments, you know, subscribe, support us. Give Squish Club a chance because we want to make sure you guys are entertained, you guys are having fun, you guys are enjoying everything we do as well. But anyways, that's all I gotta say. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we will see you soon. Peace out.